Meanwhile, a family in Troy is asking for your help, making a young girl's birthday wish come true.
But the little girl, soon to be celebrating double digits, has a unique request. She wants to shower others with gifts.
In my opinion, she has the biggest heart, a heart as big as Texas.
Johnny Ortiz can't help but smile when he talks about his granddaughter, Kaylee, especially when it comes to her special birthday wish.
Well, she, for her birthday, has decided that she wants to help the less fortunate kids at McLean's Children's Hospital and would rather have donations for them instead of birthday presents for herself. So she talked Mom into doing a Facebook link to help out, try to get donations for all the kids up at McLean's Children's Hospital.
Kaylee Dick is turning 10 on April 24th and has been collecting art supplies for weeks.
She's kind of always been the kid that, since she could talk, like, hey, we've got to do something for them.
A giving heart, a lesson passed on from Johnny to Courtney, and now from mother to daughter.
You can't find a good person, be a good person, because then you found them. You know, you have to have goodness in the world. There's too much ugliness already.
Kaylee and Courtney will deliver presents on her birthday. A birthday sure to be memorable.
And I'm just completely and totally in awe of what she wants to do and the way she wants to help other folks.
Wow. That's pretty much the universal reaction we get, is just wow.
Donors can get in touch with Kaylee's mom through their public Facebook group, Kaylee's Birthday Idea. We will have more information on KXXB.com.
And our own Hunter Davis will be talking to Kaylee herself tonight at 6 o'clock on Central Texas News Now.